took advantage of your niece.
Phillip, she had a good time herself. You really think that's why I'm here?
Ano bang kailangan mo?
Took me a while to figure you out, huh? But I always knew there was something off with you. Now, kitang-kita ko na.
Saan na to, ha? Blackmail?
Blackmail? You think that's why I'm here?
Then what the hell do you want?
The truth, Phillip. I want the truth. I want Leah to know the truth.
Don't you think she deserves it after everything that she's been through?
And what? Do you think that when she finds out the truth, babalikan ka niya? Ano, papaksa?
No. Sana.
Pero sa tingin mo, matutuwa siya kapag nalaman niya ang lalaking mapapangasawa niya, mahilig makipaghalikan sa lalaki kagaya ng tatay niya?
Ano?
Wala ka talagang bayag, no?
Ikamin, pues, I guess we're done here. But one thing's for sure, Phillip. Well, hindi ko hahayaan si Leah magpakasal sa isang baklang kagaya mo.